हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल सी ऑल द प्रोग्राम विच इज कवर्ड इन अवर प्रैक्टिकल 1, 2, 3 एंड 4. एंड यस, दिस ऑल प्रोग्राम लिंक गिवन इन टू द डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड यू हैव टू डाउनलोड द प्रोग्राम एंड राइट इन टू योर कंप्यूटर नोटबुक. आई ऑल्सो शेयर द लिंक ऑफ क्यू बेसिक सॉफ्टवेयर इन टू डिस्क्रिप्शन. सो यू ऑलरेडी हैव कंप्यूटर एट योर होम. Please install this software and do the practice of all the program. If you haven't computer at your home, so don't confuse. I already share a link for online QBasic editor. You can go on that link and write program and run program. Now, first I show all the program which are covered in our practical video. Then after we run program in online editor. Now our first program is enter the marks and print I am pass if the marks is above 35 using if condition. So here it is program. So you have to write this program into your notebook and also run into your editor. This is our second program. Enter marks and print I am pass if the marks is above 35 else I am fail using if then else. So this is our second program. Now in practical video 2 I covered these two program. First is entering a value is positive or negative and second is entering a value is equal to 0 or not. Now our practical video 3, in that video first program is print 1 to 10 using for next loop. Second program is print 10 to 1 using for next loop. Third program is print table of 5. And last program is print only odd value in 1 to 10. Now in last video that is practical 4. We learn array. And in this video we run enter any 5 value and print that value using array. So this is program. And yes, I give all the programs link into the description. Now how to run program in online editor. If you have mobile, so you can run program using link which is given in description, or else you have already have computer, so you can run this link and do the program in online. After click on the link, you can see this type of screen. Now you have to write here your program. Suppose I write print double inverted comma hello world, and here you can click for run the program. So you can see here our output. Suppose I am writing input marks, then if marks greater than or equal to 35, then print pass, and if and now first you have to clear this output. For clear this output, click here clear. So you can see here our output is clear. Now again run the program. So click here. Now I am entering 52 and enter. So our output is pass. So if you have one computer, so you can do practical of QBasic program online also. If you don't understand how to run program online, please contact me. I explain it. Thank you. This is my mobile screen. I open link in my mobile which is given in description. So I write here code. You can see here I write some code here.
Now I run the program and entering the value and click here. So you can see here output. Again I run the program and entering the value and click here. So you can see here fail. Now suppose I want to change some code here and again run the program by clicking here. Now again our program is run. If you want to change the code, if you want to change the code, click here. I hope now it is easy for every student to do QBasic program online and do all the program which is given in description. Thank you.